Anyone still use public libraries? What do you do there? Bring the kids. Tons to do for a quiet play or story time. It's a quiet place to work, usually to print off stuff, event tickets, CV, car insurance documents. But also to borrow books to read, borrow books, borrow movies. Take the grandkids to get books. Enjoy the family movie night. Used to go to the traveling exhibits they brought in. And lots of classes. The local library here lets you use Ancestry for free.